We're gonna be doing a prank on 4K Bobby!
You guys aren't leaving.
We are. Don't. Hey, give me my.
You guys aren't leaving, no!
Because we're gonna be doing a prank on 4K Bobby. So we're gonna be telling him like our residence got canceled and we need to leave the country right now. That's why we have our luggages. How do you say
packages?
That? Packages, luggages ready. And yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
I'm gonna take Princesa.
And also, we know that he loves Princesa. Where is Princesa? Princesa is here. We're gonna tell him that he cannot take Princesa with him. Oh my God, I'm already so excited. I don't know how he's gonna respond because, you know, he got like that kind of personality that he's so explosive, but oh my God, I don't know. So let's do it. Right, guys, in this moment, I'm gonna call him. And I'm gonna be like a little bit like crying. We are gonna be like crying. We're gonna tell him that he needs to come home right
and
now.
And I'm really good at fake crying.
Yeah, he's really good at fake crying. So I'm gonna call him right now.
Hey, babe.
Hey, babe, how are you?
I'm doing good, you?
Good, thank you.
What's wrong?
We need that you call, that you come home right now.
Wait, why are you crying?
We just got a problem, but I can't explain to you through the phone. Can you come, please?
Oh my God, you're making me get like nervous. What's wrong?
No, but can you come, please?
Just come.
Okay, I'm coming. Bye.
Okay, bye. Oh my God, he's coming right now. He's coming. Let me go and set up the other camera.
Okay, it's perfect. It's perfect. He's gonna come right now. Let's wait for him, okay? Ferran, come.
Hey! Where are you?
Here, can you come?
What are you guys doing?
Please, I want to tell you something, but you need to relax.
First. Why is he crying?
You need to relax. First.
But why are you guys both crying? Please. What are you guys doing with this?
I mean, let me explain to you. Hey, let me explain to you. Hey, wait.
Why do you have your clothes in here?
Let me explain to you. So,
you okay? What happened?
We just, you know, like, our resident got canceled. And we just received a letter that we gotta leave right now.
But I thought you were good. I thought everything was fine.
Everything was fine, but they just sent us a letter.
Yeah, but that's not a big deal. Why are you packing your stuff up? Like, you don't have to leave right now.
Because we're leaving.
No, you're not. We can fix this.
Fix Harley.
Why would you tell me the same day that you're just leaving? Like, I can't just let you leave. You're not leaving. But you have work. You have work. What's the problem?
No, that's the problem, that I don't have work.
Yeah, but you...
I'm not working as a TV host anymore. That's the thing.
So what do you have to do to stay?
Nothing, like...
You want to go? You want to go? You have your friends here, right? No, this can't be. Come on. We're already getting engaged soon. Are you gonna leave?
Yeah, I've been engaged for how long? Like, we've been like dating already for a long time. I don't know.
Wait. You gotta leave today.
I already got the tickets.
No. You guys, come on, you guys. Are you being serious?
Yeah.
Are you being serious? Come on. No. We're family. We're gonna figure things out. Like, if I already spoke to my lawyer, he said if we get married soon, I'm planning to get married. And this is my family. If we get married soon, everything's gonna be fine.
But you don't read that letter.
I know, but I didn't know that your residence was in danger. Like, we could fix this.
Look, you are American citizen. We're not. We have 24 hours.
But if I marry you,
I'm not gonna believe in you anymore.
No. We'll get married.
No, I'm not gonna believe that we're gonna get married. You've been telling me the same thing.
But I promise. Don't you believe me? See, no, he believes me.
We're leaving. We already
No. You guys are not leaving.
Princesa.
No, she's not leaving either.
But what do you mean, Ali?
She's not leaving
either. So it's
it's our residence. It's like.
But I told you already that we're not gonna do this. Sit back down. Come on.
I'm living with my
come
perra.
On. Let me talk to you. You guys aren't leaving.
We are. Don't. Hey, give me my.
You guys aren't leaving. No. You guys aren't leaving.
What do you mean?
Come on. You guys aren't leaving.
But what do you mean? We gotta go. We gotta go in 24 hours. Princesa.
We're gonna have to come take you from here.
Princesa.
Amor, I was reading this and I think there's solutions to this. To leave.
There is not a solution.
They do this sometimes. You have to dispute it. I know how it works. I spoke to my lawyer. Like, he knows
about it. But I spoke to my lawyer when he told me you gotta leave the country right now.
Come on, babe. Come on, let's be serious about this.
No, I mean I.
We're gonna get married. Everything's gonna be fine.
I'm not gonna believe in you anymore and your marriage and stuff. Like, for how long have you been saying the same thing? I'm gonna marry you, and he never does it.
He said it zero times.
You see, I never told you that. I never promised. I'm telling you now. I promise you.
But I'm leaving.
Guys, come on.
Hey, you have to let us leave. Come on.
Guys, come on. Babe, come on. You can't do this.
But okay, I've been telling you this a long time. No, I really love, like, I need to go get some tests for this dog to leave the country.
No, she's not leaving. She's good. She's healthy.
No, she's not.
Come on, Mom. You're not leaving. Come on.
Uh-huh. It's just a prank!
I had a feeling, man. Are you guys serious? You knew about this? You knew about this?
Look, you see the cameras? You're so blind!
Look.
Where?
Look.
Oh my god, you covered it? Oh my god, you knew about this? Yo, I feel stupid.
Were you crying?
Estoy imbécil.
I saw you crying.
Yeah.
I saw you crying.
I didn't want you guys to leave. You know I love you guys so much. Come on, man. You guys almost ruined my day.
He's not gonna get married with me, so.
Guys, I'm still not getting married.
He's been saying the same thing like several times and he never does it, so.
Hey,
don't believe him.
We're getting married soon. She knows.
Don't believe him. Don't believe in him anymore. So, thank you guys for being watching this amazing prank. We had so much fun, so we almost got him. No, we got him.
I knew it was a prank.
No, you didn't.
I didn't know.
Please, guys, if you like this video, give us thumbs up, leave a comment right here. Okay, thank you, guys.
So,